अस्सलामुअलैकुम डियर स्टूडेंट्स ऑफ क्लास सिक्स, दिस इज़ मी योर टीचर मुश्ताक अहमद एट बेरा फाउंडेशन कॉलेज नौशहर फिरोज, सब्जेक्ट टीचर कंप्यूटर। डियर स्टूडेंट्स, टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू लर्न अ प्रैक्टिकल दैट इज बेस्ड ऑन द माइक्रोसॉफ्ट वर्ड। सो टू ओपन द माइक्रोसॉफ्ट वर्ड वी शुड प्रेस विंडो की फ्रॉम आर keyboard and bring the cursor on the Microsoft Word 2007 and press enter key. When we will apply these steps, Microsoft Word will be opened on our computer and we will do the practical that we want to do on the computer. So dear students, when we will open Microsoft Word, on the topmost bar onwards, document 1 Microsoft Word is displayed. This bar is known as the title bar. Okay dear students, and the bar onwards home, insert, पेज लेआउट, रेफरेंस, मेलिंग्स, रिव्यू एंड व्यू आर डिस्प्लेड। दीज ऑप्शंस आर नोन एज द टैब्स एंड टैब्स कंसिस्ट्स ऑन सम फीचर्स, टूल्स एंड टेक्निक्स दैट वी इनेबल अस टू डू प्रैक्टिकल बेस्ड ऑन एनी रिक्वायरमेंट। सो डियर स्टूडेंट्स, the bar on which home, insert, page layout, reference, mailings, review and view tabs are displayed. This bar is known as the toolbar. So dear students, first of all we should focus on home tab. In home tab there are some tools that we have to apply when we are going to format or edit a document on Microsoft Word. So dear students, first of all here you see that there is the calibri body means font, change the font face. So dear students, here we can change the font style. You manually write on with pen. So dear students, there are some styles of writing when we write with the ink pen. Some people write a straight line writing. The writing of some people is in italic form. Some people write their paragraphs, their sentence, their text based on any topic on italic form or in flowering ABC. So dear students, in computerized system there are different styles of the fonts that we have to use on Microsoft Word. So this one option is related to the font face. Font face means style of the fonts, styles of the alphabets. So here when you will click on this menu, different styles will be appeared in front of you and you can select any one of them that you want to use in your text or in your document. Second one option here you see that there is number 10. So dear students, when you will click on it, this is known as the font size. And shortcut key of this option is Control plus Shift plus P. So dear students, when you will Kilk on this afyan, it means you are going to use the size of your fonts. Means how much your fonts should be grown or should be decreased. So dear students, in this afyan we can set the size of our fonts. For example, we are going to use size of our fonts 26. So whatever we will type, the size of the fonts will be 26. Okay dear students, for example, I have written or I have typed here Berea Foundation College, Nusra Feroz. So the size of this font, the size of these fonts is 26. And if we want to decrease the size of these fonts, we should select the sentence that we have typed here. So after selecting the sentence, we should click on home tab and click on the font size option. So dear students, the numbers will be appeared in front of you and the number that you want to use as a size of your fonts, you will have to select or click on it. For example, here the sentence Berea Foundation College Nusra Feroz that I have typed here, its size is 26, and if you want to decrease the size of the sentence, you will click on the number that you want to use as the size of your fonts. For example, you want to use 16 as the size of your fonts, so you will have to click on the 16. Okay dear student, similarly, if you want to increase the size of your fonts, for example, you want to use or you want to set 48 as the size of your fonts, you will have to click on the 48. Okay dear students, so here you have learned about the calibri, body and font size. So dear students, for example, I have typed here Berea Foundation College Nusra Feroz. For example, on the top of the font face, there is the calibri body, means the style of these letters or fonts or typed material is calibri body. If you are going to change the style of your font, you should click on the font face option and you will have to change on any one option of the options that are present in this menu. Okay dear students, once the time if you want to change the style of your fonts, for example, you have clicked on the agency FV option, so your style has been changed. So dear students, we have learned about font face and size of the fonts in this practical, and your homework is that same practical you will have to do at your home and send me the purpose of फॉन्ट फेस एंड फॉन्ट साइज इन वॉइस मैसेज ऑन आवर व्हाट्सएप ग्रुप. इट मीन्स यू विल हैव टू डिफाइन फॉन्ट फेस एंड फॉन्ट साइज इन वॉइस मैसेज एंड सेंड मी योर वॉइस डेफिनेशंस ऑन आवर व्हाट्सएप ग्रुप. Your lecture is ended here and we will meet in coming up lecture. Still Allah Hafiz. Assalamu alaikum dear students of class 6.